According to Paul Bagula, the program facilitator coordinator says the Smarter Factory is geared towards changing youths through innovation, entrepreneurship, transformational learning, and allowing them to realize their full potentials, change their lives for the better.
Through the innovations of Mwana, and I was able to call a cake, I got the tone of Funichi, Sente, Afune Sente, Atobula Mbuoma, Obula Mbuoma, as I said to this Cham Uomeruachi, you ask these people here. What was that said to Pobliti to Chas Sent?
Tebby George, a youth officer at Plan International, revealed that the project that started in 2016 aims at improving the lives of innovative youths. Nangobi Susanna, a graduate of Plan International Uganda Startup Factory, credits it for empowering and strengthening the youth in civic action through a gender transformative approach.
I know to make it. I know to make gomases, to make a necklace. I know to make a choose. So it helps us. Now it will help us in our future.
The youth have now been urged to start up businesses instead of sitting on the skills acquired. Story by Sengoba Nathan for the news in Kamuli.